easy and simple rocket launcher. If you are new to my channel, kindly hit the red subscribe button and the small little bell icon for notification. Very eager to see, right? Let's go. Friends, we need to make two things, that is the easy and simple rocket launcher and the rocket. First, we will make the rocket. Friends, we all like to make rocket and play with it. I also like to make rocket and play with it. Now we will start to make the rocket. The things needed are a pen, paper, and scissor, tape, and a small piece of paper. First, take the pen and we need to roll this paper. Now, I have rolled it. Now, we need to use the cellophane tape to stick it. Friends, now I have rolled and sticked with this cellophane tape. Now, the second step is take the small paper and we need to make a cone. Now, I have made the cone. Now, we need to use the cellophane stick to stick it. Now, I have sticked it. Now, we need to insert this cone inside this rocket. So that we need to cut it first. First, we will cut it small. We will try it. No. We need to cut some another small piece. Now we will try to insert it. Yes, now it is inserted. Now we need to use the hot glue gun to stick it around it. Now we will use the hot glue gun. Friends, now I have taken the hot glue gun. Now we need to put the hot glue gun to stick this cone. Now I have sticked it. Now we will keep it away and we will keep it to dry. Now the second thing we need to do is the easy and simple rocket launcher. For that we need the bottle. Friends, we are going to make this bottle as the rocket launcher. For that what we need to do is take the cap and we need to put a small hole like this. And we need to take the paper straw and the cap. Insert the paper straw inside this cap and use the hot glue gun to stick it. Now we will stick it. Now I have sticked it. Now we will keep it away and in the meanwhile we will design this rocket. Friends, now our rocket is designed and ready to launch. Meanwhile, our bottle rocket launcher is also ready. Why I have used this hot glue gun in the top of this rocket and also in the cap of this bottle is, if there is hole, the rocket will be failure. When we use the hot glue gun, it will not give any air to move outside of this rocket and also in this cap. Now the science behind this is, we are giving the compressed air to move this rocket to fly high in the air. Now we will ready to launch it. Friends, now we will go down and launch the rocket and play with it. Let's go. Friends, now I have came down and we will launch the rocket. 3, 2, 1, launch. Friends, the first rocket is launched. Now this second rocket, that is the green one. Now the third rocket. Friends, now the three rockets are launched. You can also use this paper rocket and the simple bottle launcher to play with your friends and brothers. Friends, the rocket goes far away or close to us depending. water we are giving to the rocket. When we use the big bottle, we give more pressure so that the rocket will go far. When we use the small bottle, we will give only less pressure so that the rocket will come close to us only. The reason is we are giving the compressed air to move this rocket. This is the reason for this experiment. Now you can also use this paper rocket and the simple bottle rocket launcher to play with your friends and enjoy with your friends and brothers. So today in this video we have seen how to make simple bottle rocket launcher and a paper rocket. Hope you like the video and also the experiment. Give your valuable likes and comments to put more interesting experiments like this, and don't forget to share it to your friends and relatives. Thank you for watching my video. Bye bye friends.